We turn now to our partnership with George Washington University's Planet Forward. They're looking for innovative ideas to help our environment. More holiday shoppers going online to find deals. That means more deliveries, more fuel-wasting delivery vans. But one Boston startup is trying to make the holiday season a little greener with an innovation that makes old vans more fuel-efficient. Planet Forward host Frank Cessno has more.
This may be the future of delivery technology, but for now, it's trucks and vans like these. Far from efficient, these guzzlers get only about 10 to 12 miles to the gallon. But Boston-based startup XL Hybrids may have found a way to deliver savings, consuming 20% less fuel, increasing mileage by up to 30%, by retrofitting old cargo vans and turning them into electric hybrids. They uploaded their idea to Planet Forward.
We add an electric motor to the rear of the transmission, which acts like a generator during braking events and slows the vehicle down. In that process, it creates electricity, which is stored in the battery pack that's mounted at the rear of the vehicle.
That electricity powers the motor, adding torque so the engine doesn't have to work as hard to accelerate. Less work means less fuel and lower emissions. The retrofit costs about $8,000. They say it's an innovation that could save upwards of $2,500 per vehicle per year in fuel and maintenance costs. Co-founder Clay Siegert helped start XL while finishing his grad degree at MIT in 2009. It's his third startup in the green energy sector, and third time's the charm. He found success by partnering with regional outfitters to expand the operation to a few hundred installations per year. Small, but growing.
So we're currently able to convert Chevy and Ford vans, but this product is really a platform product which can go on many different types, makes and models of commercial vehicles. So right now we see it as a race to get our powertrain on as many commercial vehicles as possible, as soon as possible.
Driving down fuel consumption to put the brakes on gas guzzlers and pollution, and maybe move the planet forward.
All right, Frank Cessno joins me from Washington. Frank, I thought you were going to have a story about Santa's sleigh. Doesn't pollute at all. Either do hybrid vans.
Well, it's a hybrid sleigh.
Okay, well, there we go.
No, it's a hybrid vans. And what makes these different, what's interesting about this, they can put these packs on older vehicles. They want to do on a lot more. They've done a deal with FedEx, and they're going to announce another major deal with another major corporation just this week. So it looks like they're on the move here.
I guess anyone thinks that reindeer are green have not walked behind a lot of reindeer. Frank Cessno, very much. We're going to talk about government.